Hello. My name is Larry Platt.
My name is General Larry Platt, yes.
The General?
General Larry Platt.
Oh, you're General, okay.
I want to sing my song called Pants on the Ground.
Pants on the Ground.
Pants on the Ground.
Okay, yeah. What's it about?
Need to put our pants up.
All right.
Okay.
Can
ready
I sing?
You are.
Okay, ready?
One, two, three.
Sound like fat. You know, they got this thing where they sag their pants past their butt. It's a style, they call it some sort of gangster style. You know, it's sexy to us, right?
D on the track, the story begin. Begin.
I'm laughing at your
pants on the ground, pants on the ground. Looking like a fool with your pants on the ground, with the gold in your mouth. Head turned sideways, pan hit the ground. Call yourself a cool cat, looking like a fool. Walking downtown with your pants on the ground, get it up. Hey, get your pants off the ground. Looking like a fool, walking, talking with your pants on the ground, get it up. Hey, get your pants.
Citizen against sagging. And we say, pull them up or pay up. Either one.
Pull them up or pay up.
Pull them up.
Because if you pay, if they don't pull
if you
up,
don't pull
you
them
want
up,
them
you,
to be fine.
You got, yes, right?
Looking like a fool, walking, talking with your pants on the ground. Get it up. Hey, get your pants off the ground. Looking like a fool with your pants on the ground. Go with the mouth.
Okay.
Hey, go with the mouth.
Thank you.
Like that right there, like that's like that, like that's how we do, like, you know what I'm saying? Or you know what I'm saying, like that's our style, like.
You can express yourself in a different manner than pulling your pants down.
Larry, what was that song called?
Pants on the Ground.
Are you sure?
Yes.
Positive?
Thank you.
You know, I have a horrible feeling that song could be a hit.
Yeah. I'm gonna buy some belts after this. Yeah, a lot of belts.
Larry, can I ask you a question?
Pull your pants up. Pull your pants up. Your underwear is showing. You know.
How old are you?
62 years old.
What?
62 years old.
Good for you.
Today, this year will be my birthday on the 27th.
Okay, the only slight problem, Larry, is that you're a little bit over the age limit, which is 28.
But
I don't think this is going to be the last we hear about you. I have a feeling about you, Larry.
And we learned something today, Larry. You know what we learned?
Pants on the ground. Pants on the ground. Looking like a fool.
Right, Larry, thank you. I'm now going to buy belts.
With our...
Oh, they're the only black boys. It's white boys wearing them the same way, and these Spanish boys, too.
Go for it, Adam. Yeah. Yeah.
Tight, and we say goodbye to Atlanta. We get
up. I let my pants sag so I can show my ass. There's 20 G's a pocket. That's cause we blowing cash. I let my pants sag. I let my pants sag.
Important lesson.
Pants on the ground. Pants on the ground. Get it up. Hey, get these pants up now. Pants on the ground. You better get these pants off the ground. Looking like a fool with your pants on the ground with the gold in your mouth.
Some say it can't be done because it can't be done.